waiting nearly 7 months for the highly anticipated return of the high-flying enigma known as Sin Cara.
Go ahead, Buck.
That is, baby. Just wanted to give him the floor right there, but Sin Cara is back, and trust me, dog, I'm loving every bit of it.
Sin Cara will go one-on-one with the one-man Southern rock band Heath Slater, and if you are seeing Sin Cara in action tonight for the first time, you are in for a treat, as Booker will attest to. Don't blink when Sin Cara's in action.
If this is your first time seeing Sin Cara, you've been hiding under a rock. This guy right here got all the talent. He's got all the tools. He's special.
Well, what I meant was that Sin Cara's been out of action for 7 months,
exactly.
Buck, with a ruptured patella. It's kept him sidelined. He returns to SmackDown tonight.
They got YouTube now. I mean, sure they've seen him, Josh.
I'm sure that social media buzzing right now with the return of Sin Cara.
Remember, it was all back at Survivor Series where Sin Cara was injured. And he looks better than ever thus far, guys. The high flyer, Sin Cara.
Yeah, definitely Sin Cara looks great right now, but it's still early in this matchup. Let's see if he got the stamina. He's got the flow back. You can see it right there. Beautiful.
So Sin Cara now sizing up. Heath Slater.
Oh, man. I couldn't wait for this guy to get some excitement. Is he on SmackDown tonight, dog?
So Sin Cara returning and in complete control here of Heath Slater. Sin Cara, Spanish for faceless. That's what it translates to in English.
That's what I wish Booker was. Faceless and voiceless most nights. Heath Slater almost doing like a breakdancing maneuver on Sin Cara there.
What Sin Cara's doing, he's playing a tune on this kid. That Southern rock band mentality right there. Just beat the drum on that boy.
Well, Heath Slater trying to ruin the homecoming, the return of Sin Cara here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Yeah!
Check Sin Cara out right here, baby. You can see he's thinking right now, what am I going to do in this position right here?
Booker, what is it that makes Sin Cara so dangerous?
The thing about Sin Cara is his ability to fly at any at a moment's notice. He got a ground game as well as he can get caught up in the lights in a minute, dog. Check out the footwork on Sin Cara. Educated feet right there.
Wonder how long it's going to take you to use that one.
And it's the second time we've heard that from Booker here in this match, but it's as true as it was the first time as Sin Cara now. Going to work here on Heath Slater. Innovative offense from Sin Cara.
Yeah, that's the thing right there. It's hard to prepare for a guy like Sin Cara because you don't know where he's going to be coming from one minute to the next.
Yeah, to Booker's point, I mean, Heath Slater plays defense, tries to get in control, but just like that, Sin Cara able to turn things around.
Oh!
Dangerous, mystifying is Sin Cara. You'll only see moves like this on SmackDown from Sin Cara. Cover here on Heath Slater,
wow.
That'll do it.
How impressive was that, guys?
Totally impressive, baby.
Here is your winner, Sin Cara.
And we'll take you back to how Sin Cara was able to systematically pick apart Heath Slater here tonight. Sin Cara's return to SmackDown for the first time in 7 months. No sign of ring rust whatsoever from the high-flying enigma known as Sin Cara. I mentioned at the beginning of this match, if you've never seen Sin Cara before, you are in for a major treat. And the high flyer did not disappoint here in his return to SmackDown. So unorthodox is Sin Cara, and finally watch how Sin Cara able to spin Heath Slater around here. This in slow motion. Sin Cara able to put away Heath Slater here on Friday Night SmackDown. Things certainly going to be intriguing with Sin Cara back. Welcome back, Sin Cara, on a night where the WWE Championship will be defended.